U.S. Secretary of State Antony Blinken announced that India and the U.S. are restarting their bilateral commercial dialogue and the